Big Boy, Challenger, and the Northern 844. These are the most famous steam locomotives in the USA. The first two have already been realized by Märklin and Trix. As a new fall product, another giant is now appearing with the 844 from Union Pacific, which is an amazing 30 meters in length in the prototype. A perfectly executed model. The locomotive is very American, an impressive, powerful steam locomotive, and we have also succeeded in creating this example in the model. The model also has a considerable length and is largely made of metal. We've paid attention to all the details and we've included a dynamic steam output, which I really like. There are many light functions, from the marker lights on top to the number boards and the normal lights front-rear to the marker lights at the rear of the tender. We have also built an extensive sound package into the locomotive. Furthermore, the distinctive rail scraper stands out. This detail was also very nicely recreated. The same applies to the large Boxpok wheels, whose rims are offset in color. The sheer size of this steam locomotive can be guessed from the prototype photos. Every special trip with the 844 turns into a spectacle of a special kind. Another tip, together with the Big Boy and the 43617 car set, the legendary special trip of the two giants on the occasion of the 150 years of Golden Spike anniversary in May 2019 can also be reenacted. The 844 also comes from Trix, of course.